Because he may be small, but he plays big. Because he fights for every inch. Because he's chasing more than just the puck. Because he'll never back down. At least not until he wins hockey's ultimate prize. Because it's the Cup. The 2012 Stanley Cup Playoffs, starting April 11th.